And we are back to the last save there. We definitely lost those boars. So we were swimming in boar meat. So I guess I'll make my way back. I lost out on some stuff. So the moral of the story is don't have a campfire on a hillside. If at all possible. Because you might break the game. Why was I building a fire over there anyways? Was just to get rid of some inventory. And speaking of that, I know that... Oh, this is not... Okay, I need more hides. But one more hide, and I can just get an inventory upgrade. It's kind of a longer shot. Ooh, pretty close. That's the one. Let's do that right away. Two more slots. That makes me happy. Just get an angle for those headshots. I don't know if this is possible. Nope. Beautiful. So now we got all the meat we need. Oh, broken. Oop. Let's see. So right behind us. Kind of sort of that way. Climb the hill. And it's whatever is further that way. We got new stuff on all sides, really. As long as it doesn't get too windy, I'll be able to actually see. Look like there's anything too exciting. And that might be a cave ahead. Which would be good. Need to earn something or... It's a dead end. Surely not. Oh, come on. Should at least be like some little berry down there. Right, so let's head direct. I could probably climb that on full stamina. Got some more of that to worry about. Oh, is that a useful opening? I think it is. Too far away though. It'd be easier if we just run as far as we can. then make our way across. We are headed a little bit toward the boss. That's quite tall. Quite tall. Got some ways to get up. Oh, the heat is getting low. Let me just do a quick. One of these before we continue on our way. Practically on top of it. There's something here. It could be below me. Yeah. Let's get inside. Let's see if there's a fire. There is. So I need it. Need three, so if I can cook these two. Or I might only need two. I don't fully remember the shrine. Sleep is okay. Is this a false door or something? Or is that just unloading that for me? Can jump down, I guess. Find. Those are on fire. That would get activated, I suppose. Raise the water. Those are gonna get put out. case you could get in one of these two. So this looks like I just build a fire and then just shoot it with an arrow. That's all there is to that. Rinse and repeat. I simply shoot those two from there. That may or may not be the end of it. I suspect I just have to shoot those two down there using this fire, and this should open on up. So I've got, those are the cold weathers, lots of, don't have the chest piece, but got those. Oh, we need actually more cloth for that, interesting. What? It's not broken, I don't know why it wouldn't let me do anything. Oh well, I just pulled up. Okay. nothing to lose sleep over. That'll lock up, I guess. Matters. Or actually, it might just be open, but yeah, it doesn't look like it's closing. Well, that's upon completion of that puzzle, I think it's time to end this episode. So catch y'all next time.